welcome to your new colony. Commissioner Veronica is eager to see how you can grow this small settlement on a...
We'd like you to increase the colony's population.
It's amazing.
Hearing reports that your colony is experiencing significant power failures. I hope you'll work to resolve the situation as quickly as you can.
What's up?
Here's your next population growth target.
Receiving reports that your colonists are complaining about inadequate water supplies.
request for you from the inhabitants of the colony.
Thank you. Hey, what's up?
Hi there.
Thank you.
We'd like you to expand your colony's population. Here's your next population growth target.
I'm informed that your colony is undergoing a hydration crisis. I trust you'll secure additional water supplies post-haste.
Thank you.
time receiving reports that your colonists are complaining about inadequate water supplies.
like you to increase the colony's population.
Thank you.
Here's your next population growth.
See a few places where we can send our first expedition vessel. Make sure you... Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there.
Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out.
Looks like this is the source for one of the kinds of spores that have been attacking our cup. All right. This definitely warrants investigation. Looks like a whole lot of your former colonists requisitioned a bunch of expedition gear and are trying to set up their own colony. They won't make it long out there on their own. They might be...
like you to expand your colony's population.
Some urgent comms regarding power cuts in your colony. I hope you'll work to bring power supply and demand back into balance quickly.
Thank you.
that's where those spores are coming from. We should definitely try to destroy this at the first opportunity. There might be others around here, too.
Hello, High Commander. I wanted to give you an update on the security situation we discussed previously. I've looped Jack in on our communications.
An honor to speak with you again, High Commander.
The mysterious break-ins have continued, but whoever is doing it has an extraordinary ability to evade our security scanners. There's been no damage so far. But what's going on is deeply unsettling. It's becoming increasingly clear that the infiltrator cannot possibly be human. The current theory is that the cube itself has some sort of powers that we hadn't suspected.
The cube is in containment, and we've got a security scanner on it full-time during our analysis. So, if there's anything unusual going on with that cube, I think our scanners would pick it up.
Well, it's the best theory we have so far. If this continues, I'm going to have to put the colony ship in lockdown. Please keep an eye out, High Commander. High Commander, report any unusual behavior back to me. I'm convinced you can help us solve this mystery.
All right, got a new mission for you. I hate to advocate the use of force, but in this case, it's clearly necessary.
One of your former colonies has requested an exchange.
Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there. Looks like a whole lot of your former colonists requisitioned a bunch of expedition gear and are trying to set up their own colony. They won't make it long out there on their own. We can offer you a reward if you... Looks like somebody needs our help. You better get out there. That's where those spores are coming from. We should definitely try to destroy this at the first opportunity. There might be others around here, too. Thank you.
We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
Looks like an old Guardian robot, still serving the species that used to live on Avon Prime. We don't seem to have any way to deactivate it. Looks like this is the source for one of the kinds of spores that have been attacking our colonies. We should definitely get rid of this. That's where those spores are coming from. Looks like this is the source for one of the kinds of spores that have been attacking our colonies.
Here's your next population growth.
Receiving urgent messages about deteriorating air quality in your colony. Is everything okay down there?
like this is the source for one of the kinds of spores that have been attacking our colonies. We should definitely get rid of this.
Thank you.
Progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your colony with a small reward.
Mission objective for you outside the colony.
Hearing reports that your colony is experiencing significant power failures. I hope you'll work to resolve the situation as quickly as you can.
Time for an update. Is everybody here?
Present.
Online.
I am also here.
Jack, we need an update on your analysis of the cube.
I'm on chapter 3. Where do we leave off?
You told us the society that lived here got a message from another race called the Builders. And the Builders said they... Builders said they were all gonna die in a supernova and they had to fit the...
Right. So they are a lot about what the final word should be, and then some crazy cult decided to kill everybody, so their favorite book could be the final words.
Right. Okay. So this next part talks about a very talks about a very mysterious character. He's called the Setter Dari, and it sounds like he was the leader of that crazy cult. There's a story about how he disguised himself and infiltrated a military bunker during the wars, and then set off a whole bunch of nukes.
So that's how the million people died.
Sounds like he was a master of disguise.
Well, there's more than that. The stories talk about him changing his form completely.
So, like a shapeshifter?
Exactly.
Oh, wow. I just thought of something. Jack, what did you say this species was called?
They called themselves the people who changed.
Right, but what does change mean? Maybe they were referring to their own ability to change their shape. So maybe it was a whole race of shapeshifters.
That's plausible. I need to read more to figure that out.
Wow, okay, that's an interesting theory, Kalandra.
Or maybe they are still alive. Maybe one of us is a shapeshifter.
So then what happened to this Setter Dari character?
Well, it sounds like he lost the war by a very thin margin. And as a punishment, they condemned him to live here on the planet until he could join them again.
Wait, what? There was a supernova about to happen.
Yes, right. The builders told them they had 10 years until the supernova killed everybody. So, if they left him here on this... he would have been killed by the radiation from the supernova.
Exactly. It's totally inconsistent and doesn't make any sense at all.
I mean, if he was condemned to live on this planet, that meant his sentence was less than 10 years.
Or maybe they had a way for him to survive the supernova, or something.
I don't know yet. I'm hoping Chapter 4 will shed some light on it.
Hello, High Commander. It's good to have you back again.